10 gallons of gasoline for our quad.
Okay.
He stopped at the border and he said, you can't come in with the gasoline. You gotta buy gasoline here.
They want you to buy it local down
yeah.
there.
So I had to turn around and go back to the border patrol and they bought the gas from me.
Oh, no way. Oh, that's
yeah.
nice. That's
yeah.
cool.
They were really nice about it. He bought it for his car. He said, I can use it anyway. And
that was ridiculous.
But, so but we just decided it was time to sell
that
down there.
If I had bought it,
I'd have
to say it's not the truth.
But you never know.
You can only go there if you were staying at the resort.
Yeah. And now you can't even go there if you're staying.
stay at the junior pond and see bear around the resort up there. And, you know, like there's a shady environment there, so it's kind of like a bear.
Just don't care. Yeah. Let's see what this little garbage is.
45 there, isn't it?
Yeah, right about, let's see, right about here, 45.
There you go.
It feels like 90, like straight up and down, especially for you in the back, Julius.
Yeah.
But, it's not as steep as you think, it's 45.
He's getting 45. Ready to jump out, I think.
Like, coming up. That's why you buy a Jeep, stuff like that. Granted, this is like a $75 Jeep.
No problem.
It's a nice one, don't let the big one.
That was really cool. I love that.
Well, hold on to that thought. You did good. But because you did so good with that, you step in the notch of my life.
Hi! Whoa!
You gotta do this thing we call the young girl. Drinking the beer, rolling over, all that.
Yeah.
I'm thinking you blow that drop and overturn that dish down.
Oh, really?
That pine tree at the bottom of there is kind of regrown a couple times. If you guys ever want to revisit all this scenery you've seen during the tour, everything we're doing is named after an old Jimmy Stewart Westman.
Oh, really?
The Broken Arrow.
Oh, yeah.
Parts of the film right out here.
Yeah.
Jimmy Stewart is a cavalry guy, befriends the Apache Indians. Jeff Chandler is coach.
Oh, yeah. I follow that one out, yeah.
No, it's awesome.
Yeah.
My dad watches all of those. Last time I saw my dad, he was like, he's like, I was watching this movie. Look at this one that was right in front of your house. See, they name all that stuff.
Yeah.
Broken Arrow is a big one for this area, so check it out. And the truth is, really, that's why the trail's here. This trail was built in probably 1948 or 49 originally, just as a way to get the cameras out here to make that movie.
Good
restaurants here. There's no lack of
Oh, yeah. Sure of that.
How's the Lebanese out doing?
Oh,
yeah.
lefties or
lefties.
Lefties.
Right on the highways you're driving. Yeah.